It'll always be a man's world till the end of time. Women will always suffer some male-dominating crime. No matter how many bras they bought or try to protest, this is a man's world, they will come off second best. World is unfair to women, be the workplace or the home. Salaries be unequal wherever they may roam. Even though we men realize they are superior in every way, men will not treat them as equal. This is how it's going to stay. It will always be a man's world till the end of time. Women will always suffer some male-dominating crime. No matter how many bras they bought or try to protest, this is a man's world, they will come off second best. Only strong and minded women will pursue and survive. Others that are trampled upon will barely stay alive. Rapes and killings will go on, awareness may slowly dawn. But this will be a man's world for every new male that's born. It will always be a man's world till the end of time. Women will always suffer some male-dominating crime. No matter how many bras they bought or try to protest, this is a man's world, they will come off second best. They are the weaker sex, it's true, we should treat them well. But in houses of the rich or poor, their lives are made of hell. The world will be a better place if women were to leave. But the men will never let them because of their pride and greed. It'll always be a man's world till the end of time. Women will always suffer some male-dominated crime. No matter how many bras they burn or try to protest, this is a man's world, they will come off second best. This is a man's world, they will come off second best. This is a man's world, they will come off second best. This is a man's world, they will come off second best.